This video surveillance footage shows a group of men disguised as women entering Miami's AdventurersMall to steal perfumes and eventually pepper spraying the loss prevention officer to avoid getting caught. After a brief pursuit and crash, all of the suspects were apprehended by the police. What do you think about these emboldened criminals? For more true crime content, subscribe to our YouTube channel.